No see, long time no you, long time no me. So many highs in your life, I guess you've been low key. I heard you live in Arizona, now you been OT. I seen your pictures on your Facebook, you seem so free. You ain't smiled like that since you was seen on me. Don't mind that, you know I be reminiscing. Success on my mind, I'm due for an intermission. And when my mind wander, I wonder if our decision to just remain friends was part of your intuition. Or were you just tripping? You know what, never mind. I'm searching for some answers I'll probably never find. I'm barking up a tree that I'll probably never climb. My heart belong to me, but I offer it every time. I probably need to hand you your wings and let you fly. But something in me tell me you loving the way I try, because I got ahead of myself, and I confess. Sometimes I get emotional thinking about my regrets. Sometimes I get a load of these women sending me texts. I try to make it notable to them that I'm a mess. So yeah, you probably should leave, that's my suggestion. You full of broken hearts and I've added to that collection. You probably got somebody that's perfect. If you neglect them, you'll be a contradiction to everything I'm expressing. Or am I just stressing and letting you leave again? I lost you once before and I honestly need to win. I probably got some morals I honestly need to bend, cause I just don't believe that you happy just being friends. My granny used to tell me she liked you and asked about you. So how would I look walking in heaven and I'm without you? I probably need to give you your wings and let you fly. But something in me tell me you loving the way I try.
Try this thing again, then meet me at dinner tonight at 8 instead of going to Chicago.
My granny used to tell me she liked you and asked about you. So how would I look walking in heaven and I'm without you? I probably need to give you your wings and let you fly. But something in me tell me you love it.